Come on.
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Oh my god, what the heck? Where to? Down here? No. Okay, where? Where did he go? What? Oh, no? I'm lost. Where did he? Totally lost. Where'd he go? Oh my god, where the freak am I supposed to go at? I don't see where I have to go. You freaking kidding me?
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Я в опасности. Системы повреждены.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballets...
Try this again.
It'd be a shame to lose him.
Seriously? Oh, man. Aw, dang. Hold on. Oh shit. What the f- Oh my god, what the freak? I don't understand. What? Jesus Christ. How did they get... Are you kidding me? Oh. That's how you get through. Okay. How's it going? Are you kidding me? Died again? Oh, shit! No! Leave me alone! Woo! Go! Oh, shit! Sorry. Me too. I'm doing good too. But it's not Friday, I'm done with work. Makes it even better. Oh shoot, wasted that crap. Oh my, what the fuck? What? Oh, wrong way. Hey, seriously. Get away! what the hell? Come on, Curb. Oh, not this. I think you ate this one. Oh, crap. Someone can be honey. Oh crap, he's immune. Seriously? Freaking immune. Come on, come on. Bastard! Get it, come on, get it. All that crap stuff, are you kidding me? Hold on. Oh my god.
Wait, Blissey.
Yeah?
When you've done that, give the shout. I'm just doing some bounties in Cosmodome. And I'll join you.
Okay. Oh, what the freak is it doing?
Do you recognize her?
No.
This really weird girl I know from America.
Don't know what you're talking about.
She likes showing pictures of her ass.
I have no idea. No.
Guardian, we've picked up a high gain transmission.
Have you done it now?
Origin point is somewhere along the coast.
Do I?
Near the Cosmodrome.
Are you finished your mission now?
Oh, I saw another one.
I'm sure I just said a few seconds ago when you finished that, let me know and I'll join you.
I'm doing the quest thingy for it or something. Get on your bike. There you go. A guy on his name Potato. Potato, yeah. Seriously. Oh, that's why I didn't know you could. Oh, no, never mind. Ah, no! Hit the wrong button. Is Potato where he's going? Oh, it's the... Okay, I see. Never mind. Other guy's lagging behind.
You don't want to be first anyway, because when the war sat lands, it kills you. It'd be too quick.
Oh, it's already landed. It's landed already before we got here. Okay, now we can do it. Seriously, people will get a kill in. Stop hogging the kills. Ah.
What you should do is don't be near the war sat until your first three waves have finished. No more waves will spawn, so then you go near the war sat. Yesterday.
Oh my god, where'd it come from? Oh man, come on! Oh man, my aiming's off. Oh crap, I thought that was the enemy. That's done. This is a fast one.
Oh, you've got to go down yet. Jump off the edge of the cliff. Just to the right of the last tree.
Oh, shit. Oh my god. I hate this part.
The electric bit. If you leg it way down first, get to the point where you put the thing in before they all start spawning. And you can do it. You can got to really quick and make it all the way up there without any breaks. What you do is if you start on the right, left hand side and zig to the right hand side, you can make it all the way down to zigzag. I can do it. But what you need is somebody from the distance to shoot one of them metal space kit thingies.
That's already there.
Two of them spawn at the bottom.
Oh my goodness.
Go to that, come on.
Oh, dang it. that? The heck is killing me? Jeez. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you, Nicole.
I'm talking to the person. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know. I guess I have no clue. Just blabbing. Talking to the guy that revived me. I know he can't hear me, but anyway. Do this? Yeah. It's my score. Yeah.
Oh, he was being really annoying then to kill.
Do Grandmaster, that's 1575. Dang it. I got some weapons I could. What is it called? Tune up, I guess?
It's not tune, but yeah. It's called something else, but that's what you do.
Two of them now I could do. Ooh, that's a fusion rifle. Is it pulse cannon?
Let me just kill these few that are here, and I will do. One more to shoot. He's just running away from me, so I'm just going to chase him and kill him. It pisses you off when they keep running off round rocks. There we go.
Yeah.
Right,
Can I adapt from our Wii Switch? The Switch. Transmission.
Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Me Wii Switch? You talking like me now?
The Nintendo Switch.
I know, but you said me Wii Switch. Are you talking like me now?
No, I said I'm gonna get the Wii Switch adapter.
You said me Wii Switch adapter arrives tomorrow.
Hmm.
But don't you mean my Wii Switch adapter arrives tomorrow?
Yeah.
See, you're talking like me, that's what I said. Let me get on a bike, and it said it was two. Move forward half a step and I can bring it out. Has it spawned me at the back?
Die.
I had the wrong gun selected then. Were you single fire?
Huh.
I was doing a precision shooting on the last game I was playing. So I had a scout rifle.
This is a quick one. I like this one. It's fast. I'm playing for about 20-30 minutes at a time.
It's only fast if you play the normal levels. You play the harder level, you can do that last bit with that big ship, you've got to kill a few times before you kill it.
Yeah, I know.
Ah, oh, stupid death. Gosh.
Well, what the freak is going on? Holy cow! What do you do?
When you spawned, you're dead far away.
Oh,
bollocks! He fucking pushed me into the thing there. I know he didn't mean to do it.
Shit! No!
Not like you leaving stuff not to, still leaving stuff still alive, not killing everything.
Jeez.
Oh, it's getting mate, no, I'm still alive just about. Ah, fucker. Saving you got me killed.
Ooh. What is that? I keep on getting those ones you can attunement. I got three of them now. Oh, four.
You don't get them out of there. That's because you played so much points, and you build your weapon up with it. Once you kill so many people, your weapon, then it gets that achievement. You're not getting them out of that thing.
I know how to do it.
Tablets.
See.
Don't like taking tablets.
this out of there. Okay, let's see what's next. And give me more. Oh, a team score of 100,000 above to the highest. Okay, dang it. Guess we gotta do this. Campaign. Have to go over here. Just get to it.
Doing.
I set a waypoint. Oh crap, can't do it now. Oh golly, dang it. Add a waypoint.
Oh, we're doing these sort of thing, right? Just give me a second, I'm just gonna just hit me better guns.
I point the exit. Oh, crap, no! I go here. Just fast travel. Okay,
I have an insect set up the void, which means I wasn't using my best stuff. So I picked everything with a void tower.
And of course it's going to do this to the map, all blank screen. Everyone does that freaking crap. Doesn't make no freaking sense. Leave me alone. I gotta find where. Okay. I turn around. Oh my gosh, stop! Okay, it goes straight, I guess.
Let's get some bonus left there.
Go to get there. I don't know how to get there.
Aramis ordered Praxis to experiment with the darkness.
His efforts now roam free. Destroy them before they end us all.
You're not bothered saying all your bounties going. You get your rewards.
I don't worry about that. I'm trying to get to that one that's stuck all the way up there. Oh, no!
That's Ebertide, really.
I don't know how to get there. It's all the way at the top of the map. Got a waypoint there. Don't know how to get there. What is that? They need a freaking mini map because I'm tired of going back and forth to view the map.
What are you trying to get to?
The thing all the way up the top of the map. I got a waypoint there. At the Gale's Watch. I don't know. Sometimes they make things so freaking retarded. I don't know how to get to it. I guess I would never probably even do it anyways.
Even Gale, you've got it through a cave you get to that.
I see something frozen in stasis. I remember, back on the moon, when the darkness took over my shell. It felt like a cold wave swallowing me up. I couldn't move or speak.
I'm not too sure if I've gone the right way. Probably
not. Something I want to experience ever again.
I'm going the right way. Okay, cool. Found it.
What, you going up on the lift, did you?
Yeah.
I actually went, or I followed this all the way to the very top, made it all the way through to the top, and then there's nowhere else for you to go. I mean, literally. It's an impossible path. You might see something that I missed, but I could not find where to go. I spent about 15 minutes trying to get further up. Kept trying different routes to get further. It wouldn't let me do it.
There's maybe two of them.
Oh shit.
Oh great. What am I supposed to do now?
Yeah.
Oh, kill. The heck? I fell down a hole. Didn't know it was a hole there.
It's a big hole. You come this way.
Gotta kill that boss.
You've got to go up to another platform that raises you up.
Yeah.
I'm going to be straight on or it's this way.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, this is a different way from an IOK.
Oh, you bastard!
Blow them up at some point. But we're on that mission now. This is the right way. See where it goes. Okay.
Huh?
Back where we came. To the left.
Oh my god. Okay, that's fine.
This way. Here we go. I've gone the right way.
Down there, showing down there now.
What's showing down there?
Oh, my waypoint.
This way.
Uh-uh.
Well, this is the way.
It's not.
There's stuff to kill this way.
Ah, go ahead. To that one campaign, but. Found it. No?
No, you haven't. I think it's over this way.
Okay. Let's go down again. Come on. So. Oh my god, this is retarded. I can't. I freaking can't reach right here. No. I guess I'm getting close to it. What the freak? Are you kidding me? Must be down below. I don't know why it's so hard to find. It's just a campaign. Come on, people.
Yeah, you just click on it on the map.
What I did.
And what did it do?
Where is it taking me to? Holy freaking cow. Of course, contact your Destiny 2 service. Of course. I don't know where it's taking me.
I'm going right up on the top of the bloody ceiling here.
Look skyward. And
tons of stuff.
Come on, hurry up, get down. Jeez. Oh my god, more? Jeez. How far is this one? It's freaking out in the boonies. Holy freaking cow, I've been walking. And seriously?
Whoa, where? Don't fall! Oh, I made it.
Man, this thing must be way up in there, in the boonies or something. I'm still following it. Okay, here it is.
Right.
This is where I think.
You've got to get across there. There's no way across there. Oh, there you are. You're above me. Oh, you may not.
There's a lot of tons of enemies. Oh, are you freaking kidding me? I have to kill him. Of course you don't load up your stupid bazooka rocket launcher. Freaking kidding me? Oh, of course you don't load up your gun either, on top of that.
See, that ticket's no way through this way.
I don't understand. I'm about to just...
Can't lock over there. It's weird this, because these... Magic music that's just started. Magic music. So something's... I'm near where something's good's going to happen.
Oh,
but I can't work out where to go next.
I'm about to go on holiday.
Every door doesn't open.
Of course not.
But there's nowhere to find him. Loads of little bits you jump round off the roof to get to where you've got to go. But this particular bit here, there's nothing.
Oh sh! Freaking crap! Freaking Kenny! What the freak are they coming from?
Get somewhere, and then there's nowhere for you to go.
How are they freaking immune? Get off me! Of course, let me guess, this door won't unlock. Open up. Are you freaking kidding me? Jesus.
Where are these freaking things coming from? I've shot two of the things that fly around which are really annoying. You've got to shoot three of them to do anything. I can shoot two all the time, but I can't shoot the third one.
Now does the door open up? Crying out loud? Good grief. Now the door opens up.
Clovis may have been a bastard, but he was a brilliant one. He hid decryption algorithms for his journal all over your...
Oh my god!
Found one.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Turned back. If I go that way, it's turned back.
We told her she was adopted, Anna. It was simpler than telling her about our father's infidelity. But it was more than that. Anna had some destructive tendencies as a child. Reminded us all of the old man himself. Our mother thought
if stop talking. She wasn't one talk of too us, much.
She'd dodge our grandfather's genetic
I'm not talking
cruelty,
much.
She called it.
No, I'm talking to the person I was talking to.
Cruelty isn't genetic.
All right.
It's learned. Clovis
talks too slow. Come on, come on, come on.
After losing her father.
Oh my god.
But in my original timeline, my dark future.
I don't have all day. Come on now.
Found her own brand of cruelty, thanks to the darkness. It used her troubled past to manipulate her.
Oh my god, I can fall asleep right now.
I had to put an end to it. To my
well, hurry up and talk.
I meant to do here.
There was no other choice.
You killed Anna?
In my dark future, yes.
Oh god, can I skip this, please?
I miss her. But in this time, that's by my own design. This time, I kept her away from her past and from me to prevent the darkness from getting to her. No matter what I do, it still finds a way. Iris Morn gave in to curiosity and brought the darkness. Aramis gave in to desire.
She's still talking, by the way.
Empire. As with all things dark, they were both driven by obsession. because that's where our fault lies.
Holy freaking cow, are you kidding me?
I can't ignore it any longer.
Still more.
Away will only cause her
obsession. Oh my god.
And the darkness will find her.
Stop talking, please.
The decryption code worked.
Shoot, are you freaking kidding me?
For now, but there's a lot yet to decipher. And Anna should be here when we do.
Well, hurry up, please. Hurry up, shut up. Thank God. Nothing else? What's supposed to happen? Don't know. I'm here and nothing's going on. What? Oh, about freaking time. Took forever in a day. Where's my next step? Oh, after all that walking, it was just a lot of talking. That woman just did a lot of talking, and that was it. So all that time that we spent running around, that was it. What a waste.
You should have followed me. You might have been able to work out where we're meant to go next.
Thanks for your help last time. I was able to decrypt a portion of the journal with what we found, and
all them sniper things. Pain in the ass to kill.
Amongst the madness, however, it appears our efforts were not in vain. Clovis hadn't just found stasis, he'd in her.
This is not
the first to unite the houses, though. I dare say she's got the farthest.
I might as well go here and then come on and upload.
We know a guardian from Velask, friend.
I gotta go number one and number two.
Don't do them both at the same time.
I'm gonna do both at the same time. I'm talented like that.
Okay. You don't get confused then.
Nope. I'll be back later on. Thanks for watching. Catch you all later.
Right, sweet. Bye bye.
No, I'm talking to my viewers.
I know, but you're going for a one and number two. So.